Take it easy now.
I was trained by the best.
Going down. Just don't know what yet.
Don't screw this up.
Just simmer down a bit.
Father, almighty up in heaven. Praise be to Montana.
Hey, partner, it's me. Listen up. Zip came by again last night, foaming at the freaking mouth about Eden's Gate. How they're tainting all the animals with something called Bliss or some such. I don't know. Look, I know the guy used to work for you back in the day, but he's gone AWOL with all the conspiracies. He just won't quit. Wants us to refuse the seeds and cut the animals loose. Says it's the only way to stop the globalist agenda. Yeah, right. Like we're gonna pass up the kind of cash the seeds are offering? Look, if he comes by again and I'm not around, just lie. Tell him exactly what he wants to hear and send him on his way. Don't let him get in your head.
I was gonna die. Thanks. Everything that the cult takes goes into a big bunker somewhere.
Thank you. watching this, know that you have been selected. Don't worry.
Around here better wake up before it's too late.
Haven't heard from Bo lately. He's not technically a whitetail. He prefers to work alone. Let's go pay him a visit, see how he's doing.
Hit them now! think you can help me fix this place up? This place is what you...
Nice work, Deputy. A lot of people have good memories of Sunrise Farms. It'll go a long way in boosting morale. Sounds like the place still needs some help, though. Getting some chatter about the irrigation system not working. See if you can lend a hand.
Good job getting rid of the cult. I could use your help getting this place back in shape, though. Gotta get this gosh darn irrigation system working again.
Glad you're giving the cult a hard time.
This place is what you call a